Businesses in Watford City are looking to host a food festival this August. It's all an effort to bring a little excitement back to the community after many events have had to be canceled. Live music, food vendors, and games will all be on hand. One business owner says although the event isn't for another month, they are still looking for more local vendors in and around the community.
Small local vendors, you know, they're economics of their lives really depend on having people come out for these events. And, you know, definitely the positivity of having people get together definitely is something that our community has been built on.
If you're a vendor and interested in getting a spot reserved for the 14th, visit our website, kxnet.com.